This year marks the 11th anniversary of the now classic romantic comedy 27 Dresses. To celebrate, Entertainment Weekly reunites the cast for their rom-com issue out now. Katherine Heigl and James Marsden, along with Malin Akerman and Edward Burns, share fun facts about the film we still love all these years later. Katherine, whose character Jane in the film has a closet full of the most gaudy bridesmaids' dresses she's worn at friends' weddings, is often asked if she got to keep the outfits in real life.
Like, no, I didn't get to keep them.
In one scene, Jane and Marsden's character Kevin get stranded at a bar during a rainstorm, and the two get drunk and sing karaoke, choosing Elton John's song, Benny and the Jets. They belt out the wrong lyrics, and that's okay, because that was in the script. But before Fox Studios approved the track, James revealed that song wasn't the first choice.
For a while, it was going to be Brown Sugar. So it's weird to think of what the movie,
what that scene would have been if it had been Brown Sugar.
It would have been, like, dirtier and darker.
The film's screenwriter, Aline Broche McKenna, reveals the ending could have been different. McKenna tells EW, "I actually always advocated for her to end up on her own. I always wanted her to actually go on a date with someone that you felt was going to be a healthy date for her." As of now, Jane's story is over, but Heigl still has hope and a plot idea for a sequel, but unfortunately can't quite get the rights. For more on the 27 Dresses reunion, go to EW.com.
Thirsty for more celeb news? Make sure you subscribe to the E! News YouTube channel so you can stay informed on all the breaking updates. Come on, you know you want to be the first to know about all the latest hookups, breakups, arrests, and so much more.